Hello, my love, it's Emily, Coach Emily, and I want to warmly welcome you to my channel if this is the first time you are tuning in. In this video, I'm going to speak from my heart. I was just inspired to make a video for you. If you are in the process right now, if you're going through a lot and you're currently feeling lost and you're feeling unsure about your next step or where you're going, just stay tuned. I feel like this video might be serving you. So just a quick intro. My name is Emily, Coach Emily. I'm a transformational coach. I'm an energy healer. I'm a mom, a wife. I was a flight attendant for 24 years. And let me tell you that I have had my fair share of feeling lost in the past few years at multiple times. And I know how hard it feels like to feel like you're lost, because somehow everything you kind of used to identify with or used to love or thought that was certain and safe about your life, maybe you're in that place where you're like, I don't really like this anymore. I'm not sure about this relationship. I'm not sure about this career. I used to love this and now it doesn't make me happy. So there's a lot of unsettlement energy, if that makes sense. So if you're there, number one, I just want to validate you and let you know that you're not alone in that feeling, and then it's completely normal at some point in your life to feel lost, to feel unsure, and to just not know what the next step is. Okay, I hope that in this video I can share my experience in the hopes that it will help you feel better. The one thing I want to bring to your awareness is that when we think we are lost, it feels like it, but I'm here to remind you that we're not lost. We just lost the awareness of it for a moment. So if you could just like literally just take a space and even allow that part of you, that part of you that feels love, to just be here for a moment and breathe into that unsettling energy. I know myself for the past couple of days, today is different, it kind of lifted, but I have felt a lot of energies around me and it made me feel a lot, not only sad, but I felt a little bit insecure, a little bit like unsure. And even right now, even before I came and made this video, I knew I was supposed to come. I know I'm supposed to come here and use my voice and inspire and love and encourage and share tips and be the authentic version of me in the hopes to help you remember who you are. But I also felt similar as to, I'm not too sure, like, and why I'm sharing that is because the egoic mind, when you are going through a spiritual awakening, spirit specifically, you're going through so much changes, so many changes, and the ego mind sometimes cannot comprehend how fast you are changing, you are transforming, and the job of the ego mind is to keep us safe. So anything that's coming outside of what the comfort zone has been for you for the past few years, how you've showed up, how you've behaved, how you've acted, where you've gone, anything that is outside of that is kind of sending an alarm bell to the ego that's like, warning, warning, we're not sure, alert, alert. And that's where the feeling of doubt and insecurity kind of comes in, because the ego thinks that it's doing a good job by protecting you, if that makes sense. So even before this video, I was like, oh my goodness, I have so many things to share truly. And where do I start? And if you're there, if you're in your life where you're like, I don't know where to start, I have so many things, I want to invite you literally just to take a moment and unplug. Literally, you're watching a video right now, but I'm inviting you to unplug and take a moment and literally to breathe, to try your best. And maybe for you it's hard, maybe you have, your attention span is short, maybe you have a hard time, maybe it's you need to go paint. I'm inviting you to go from the 3D mind of like, I need to figure this out, to if you could allow yourself the space to be right now without judgment, even if you didn't know what you're supposed to do, even if you don't know what your next step is, can you give yourself the space to just flow And sometimes flowing means to be sitting a little bit on this uncomfortable space. I made a live yesterday and I was saying a lot of us, you know, we go from caterpillar to like this beautiful butterfly. And a lot of us are in that space right now. We're in that little chrysalide, I think we pronounce that, you know, the cocoon where it is so uncomfortable. And I promise you, and we go through that stage many times in our life. Many times, some of you are watching, you're in the butterfly phase. Everything's great. You're soaring, right? Your life is amazing. You can't believe you're looking outside, you're almost shy to say you're feeling so good, right? Some of you are there, and if you're there, it's beautiful. And I'm here to encourage you to continue to spread your wing and be that inspiration, that love for other people. Some of you are like, I'm still a caterpillar. I've been invited to step into the middle part, the chrysalide, but I don't know if I want to go there. I don't know who I'm gonna be on the other side, and I'm terrified of becoming the butterfly because all I know is to be the caterpillar. Some of you are stuck and attached to the old identity of who you are, and I'm here to tell you that it's normal and it's okay to be scared. It's okay. It's okay to be scared. It's okay to have all of that. Your job is to presence what is. It's to presence, to give a voice to that part of you that's like, I really don't know who I am on the other side. And maybe you're like, I know I have a voice. I know I'm here to make a lot of people that I work with are light workers. Okay. If you are light workers, I'd love to know. Please make a comment. I'm genuinely interested in understanding who is watching my videos. Truly, it would mean a lot. If you're a light worker, please drop a little light or a little heart in the comment. It would mean so much to me. Some of you are light workers. You are here to be this light. You are here to embody this energy, this frequency of life. You're here to birth and to continue in the co-creation of new earth, but you haven't stepped into that because you're scared. And I know because, hello, I was one of those scared light worker. And to tell you the truth, sometimes I still am because I'm still trying to figure it out. Okay, so every time I notice my ego activated, even it was activated yesterday, the day before, who are you? I mean, the ego loves to constantly ask, who am I? Who am I? It needs to know who's your title. What are you doing? It's this way to keep you safe. And I'm just taking a moment to just breathe. I'm a soul. I'm light. I am love. Everything is okay. The universe is aligning everything for me to be, to remember who I am, to remember who you are so that you can be your authentic self and express yourself through whichever way you are being called to serve your purpose on earth. And sometimes we just have to breathe and presence the ego because the ego likes to really get loud and its job is to, again, its job is to keep us safe. It's not to do a disservice. Anyways, there's so many things I could talk about, but I just wanted to just come here and share that and let you know that it's okay to feel like you're lost. It's okay to feel like you want to give up. It's okay. I've been there. I was there yesterday. I was so discouraged about uploading my videos on YouTube. Something wasn't working. I was like, in this moment, I just feel like giving up, wanting to try to build something. And I allowed myself the tears, the discouragement, the feeling of, it's so hard and I don't know, right? I allowed myself, and I want to invite you to welcome, to lean in to whatever is coming at you. It doesn't make you weak. And by anything, it makes you really strong to be able to welcome what is. This is how we grow and evolve our consciousness when we understand that, well, these thoughts, these feelings, these beliefs, they come. That doesn't mean that they are who you are. They're not who you are, but they're coming at you. They're coming to pay a visit, and it's up to you to choose to either push and numb it down and then it stays, or to welcome, feel, integrate, feel, transmute so you can move. I am telling you, if it was easy for every caterpillar to become a butterfly, we would have like, there'd be butterfly everywhere constantly. The middle part, the transformational part, the part where you are literally, think about that, shedding the skin of the old you to become something you haven't yet become. It requires resilience. It requires courage. It requires patience. It requires love. It requires gentleness. It requires a huge amount of self-compassion. And I'm here to tell you that you have it. I'm here to remind you that it is within you. You don't need to have figured anything out right now, and neither do I. We don't. None of us need to have figured things out. We just need to be present to the present moment and be okay and move. And as we are moving, as remember that we are, that we are love, that we are light, that we are here, that our purpose is so big, and that we are right on time, and that we're not late to the party, and that it's okay to feel off track, because then that's when we can just presence ourselves and remind ourselves that we are actually right where we need to be. It is so much easier. It's a process. And I'm right here with you. I'm right by your side. And I'm cheering you on and I'm encouraging you. So thank you so much for watching. Let me know if this video was helpful in any way. I would really appreciate if you liked it to give it a like. If you're not following yet, please consider subscribing. If you think a friend of yours could use this video, thank you for copying the link and sharing it. I really have this huge intention in my heart. I really want to reach thousands and thousands and thousands of people around the world using my voice, using my gift, using my talent. And I want to invite you to do the same in any way. That doesn't mean to be on YouTube. If it is, great. But if it's not, I want to invite you to remember that you are here for a bigger purpose that you're currently living and experiencing. And that as we remember that purpose, as we tune in, as we embody that, we're literally in the process of creating new earth. We are, like, we are the one doing it. No one's doing it for us. We're doing it. And you are that powerful. You're that powerful. So thank you for being here. Thank you for being on this team. Thank you for being who you are. And it matters. Thank you for the healing work that you do. And by the way, I do have some sessions. I have different type of sessions. Thank you for checking the links below underneath this video. And if you feel called to work with me, I'd love to. Thank you for watching. Have a beautiful day. Take care. Bye.